But Casino is confiscating winnings for no reason. We have a player complaint where a player's winnings of $3,000 were removed. The casino will not state why. The casino will not reply. Avoid this casino at all costs.